We've received complaints about speeding drivers, officer. Perhaps you can pay special attention to that.
Copy that. I have a vehicle that needs towing. Can you send a tow truck to my current location, please?
Your location is not currently accessible. I'll take care of it in the next 24 hours.
I pulled you over for running a red light.
I forgot my colorblind glasses at home.
Driver's license and insurance card, please.
Yeah, sure, officer.
I will now fine you between $120 and $250 for driving through a red light.
Why does it cost so much?
Here is a ticket for carrying an expired ID. It will cost you between $75 and $100.
You're ruining my day.
Everything's fine. You're good to go. Bye. tell me what you saw.
I might have forgotten to use the turn signal. I'm not sure.
Tell me what you saw.
All of a sudden, this person turned. No turn signal, nothing.
I need to see your ID and proof of insurance, please.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
Show me your ID and car insurance, please.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
All right, here's your accident report.
I think there's a good amount of information missing, but okay.
I have to fine you for failure to use a turn signal. It will cost you between $60 and $150.
Really? That is so much money!
I have a car here that needs towing. Please send a tow truck to my current location. All right, you can go now. Drive safe. I stopped you for blowing through a red light.
I thought I heard an ambulance behind me.
Let me see your driver's license, and if available, this vehicle's insurance, please.
Yeah, sure, officer.
Slowly step out of the car and move to the sidewalk, please. Please cooperate peacefully while I take a sample to check if you're drunk. I have to arrest you for driving under the influence of alcohol.
Please, officer!
Please cooperate for a search procedure. I need some backup here to take a suspect into custody.
Understood. We're sending the closest transport to your location.
I'll be at your location soon. Okay, partner, I'm here to take the suspect into custody.
I have a car here that needs towing. Please send a tow truck to my current location. I have a person who's been injured requesting an ambulance.
Okay, what's going on? Can you hear me?
Well, I have some pain, but I think I was lucky.
Okay, please show me your license and vehicle
registration. We need to get you to the ambulance anyway for further examination.
There you go.
Can you walk on your own?
Yes, I can do that. I'll go to the ambulance.
Tell me what you saw.
I lost control of my car. I admit it, officer.
I'm just taking a sample to see if you've been drinking and driving. The reason why you're under arrest is because you were drinking and driving. Please cooperate.
Please, don't do that!
Let me see. Can you hear me?
I'm still in shock, but I'm all right.
More shock than hurt. Can you make it to the ambulance on your own? You need to take a closer look.
Okay,
let me hear what you saw.
I might have forgotten to use the turn signal. I'm not sure.
Tell me what you saw.
That person was swerving left and right all over the road.
Show me your ID and proof of insurance, if available, please.
Here you go, officer.
I need to see your ID and proof of insurance, please.
Can you hear me?
Sure, officer. Here you go.
I don't think I'm badly injured.
That's good. You should see a doctor anyway. Can you stand up and walk with me to the ambulance?
Yeah.
Would you please show me your ID and the vehicle insurance?
Sure. Here you go, officer.
Backup requested to take a suspect into custody. I repeat, backup requested.
Copy that. The nearest available unit will be sent to your current location.
I have a right to tow my car, officer. Please send a tow truck to my current location. Can you send a tow truck to my current location? Hey there. We're finished here. You're free to go. Have a nice day and take care. I pulled you over because you didn't use your turn signal when you were supposed to.
No way. Again? I'm really sorry.
Let me see your ID and, if available, this vehicle's insurance, please.
Sure, officer. Here you go.
I have to fine you for not having valid insurance.
Oh, come on! That's so much money!
License and registration, please.
Sure. Here you go, officer.
I have to fine you for failure to use a turn signal. It will cost you between $60 and $150.
So much money for such a small infraction.
I've pulled you over for not using your turn signal.
Guilty as charged.
I need to see your driver's license and registration, please.
Yeah, sure, officer.
I'm fining you $60 to $150 for failure to use a turn signal as required.
You're ruining my day.
Everything's fine. You're good to go. Bye. had to pull you over because you failed to signal.
I'm so muddled today.
Please show me your ID and vehicle insurance.
Here you go, officer.
I'm issuing you a ticket for failing to signal, which should be around $60 to $150.
I don't have that much money.
Have a nice day. Goodbye. Pulled you over because you just drove through a red light.
No! It was still green!
Would you please show me your ID and the vehicle insurance?
Sure. Here you go, officer.
You're being charged and ticketed for between $120 and $250 for running a red light.
Really? That is so much money!
You can leave now. Have a great day.
What's up, officer?
Hello, officer.
I require help, please. Excuse me, officer? Can you please point me to Andre's bakery?
Sure. Let me check the map for the nearest one.
I'll just use my phone.
Your shift is over, officer.